Token-based licensing is a brand new licensing model that provides customers access to all the industry-leading analysis features in APEX, DX, and DV, using one flexible, simplified common licensing structure. With APEX analysis tokens, users share a pool of tokens on their network, and all features within any of our analysis products have token values assigned that are dynamically allocated based on user selection. Once a user closes their session, tokens are automatically returned to the token pool. The transition to token licensing for APEX analysis products allows customers the flexibility to access all the industry-leading analysis features APEX offers, along with the flexibility to choose the options which best fit the user's current analysis needs. This makes APEX not only the best choice for offline signal processing and analysis, but also the most flexible and cost-effective option as well. With token-based licensing, users have access to all the great offline signal processing features DX offers. The Aeromechanical Toolkit includes advanced engineering plots like Campbell diagrams, waterfalls, Z-mods, strip charts, Bode, tracking plot, and response table, as well as peak processing to improve magnitude and frequency accuracy. The Rotating Machinery Toolkit provides users with order domain analysis features and the ability to perform temporal, or FFT, and spatial, or order, analysis. Users can easily and accurately calculate phase and magnitude as it relates to RPM with the RM Toolkit. APEX's improved automated response detection feature, formerly called Collections, helps users efficiently process big data by extracting key responses using our proprietary methods, including largest peak, grid-based, and EO-based detections. The DX Limits tool makes comparing data to pass-fail criteria efficient and easy. The brand new Parameter Merge tool available in DX lets users merge low-speed parameter data into dynamic data with just a few clicks. The newly released DX Batch Processing tool efficiently processes large amounts of data simultaneously, saving customers time and money. With APEX Analysis tokens, users also have access to all the DV premium features like DATX Replay, which allows playback of .datx files recorded outside of APEX products, MultiView, which allows users to view DV on multiple screens, and Save Projects, which allows plot setup display and project info preferences to be saved. Users can also disable the banner ads in DV with analysis tokens. In addition to standard perpetual tokens, APEX offers leased and subscription-based tokens. Currently, our DX and DV products support analysis tokens, but in the future, other analysis products like BT will be updated to include analysis token licensing. We would love to discuss our token-based licensing and offline signal processing and analysis software tools with you today. Give us a call or send us an email to learn more.